স্টকপোর্ট জামা শেখর জুনিয়র ড এক্সিবিট নাম্বার 141 প্লিজ গেট ইউর এক্সিবিটস রেডি জামা শেখর স্টকপোর্ট জুনিয়র ড এক্সিবিট নাম্বার 141 প্লিজ গেট ইউর এক্সিবিটস রেডি
Okay.
Shepherd, Stockport, Junior Dog, Exhibit Number 141, please get your exhibits ready. And Open Dog, Exhibit Number 109 and 64. GSD Stockport Open Dog Exhibit Number 109, 64 and 116. Please get your exhibits ready. Junior Dog Exhibit Number 141. Please get your exhibits ready for room number 2.
But when he is moving, he is maintaining his high withers and expression. Good dark eye colors. Face could have had a little more mask. Ears are a little bit wide set. Congratulations, first in class. Second dog, eye color should... Second dog has a good head. Eye color could be a little bit darker. Ears are a little wide set. Flat withers. Back is not entirely straight. There's a little bit of nick behind the withers. Croup is short, normal hind angulation, upper arm is short, front must be a little more freer. Third dog is a very interesting dog. 1-4-1. Clear winner of the class. High withers. Straight back. Very good lengthened position of group. Good angulations front and straight going, straight coming. Very correct. Straight front. Very good head and expression. Dark eyes. Expression is very, very good. Holds his form throughout the movement and shows a very powerful, spacious gait. Congratulations. First place.
Exhibit number 92, 99, 111, 54 and 143. Please get your exhibits ready. GSD Stockport Puppy Bitches. Please get your exhibits ready.
Chalo.
Ayol.
Chama Shepa Stockport, Pape Beach, exhibit number 92, 99, 111, 54, and 143. Please get your exhibits ready for ring number 2.
Okay. 5 মিনিট টাইম লাগবে, বেরিয়ে যাচ্ছে। হ্যাঁ বেরিয়ে যাচ্ছে, বেরিয়ে যাচ্ছে, ঠিক আছে ঠিক আছে, বেরিয়ে যাচ্ছে। হ্যাঁ হ্যাঁ
হ্যাঁ
Okay.
চলো ওয়াক 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 ওয়াক
Open class male, very high quality dogs, three dogs in the class, two of the very highest quality dogs, third dog is a normal dog, nice head and expression, should be more very close in going and coming, hind both weak hai, strong hona chahiye, umar kitna hai iska? ek bimar tha dog, thank you. This is 64. Number 64, winner of the class, congratulations. High withers, straight back, croup could be a little bit longer. Very good position, good hind angulation, very good front angulation. Position of upper arm and shoulder blade is excellent. Very good expression and head, through very high withers throughout the performance. The dog maintains very good form and enthusiasm. Today we have seen him in every form, slow walk, speed round, medium trot. In every time he does not lose his enthusiasm. Very good transmission of power from the back to the front, and the front is able to take the power, and he is an excellent dynamic mover. Congratulations, first place. Exhibit number 116, another excellent dog, very high quality, masculine male with a dark mask, very black eyes, high withers, straight back, good length and position of croup, very good angulations front, at the back, upper arm is a little bit short, could have been better angulated. When he's moving, he's got very good harmony, but because of a little bit short upper arm, his reach has to be better in the front. He's able to hold his form throughout his movement, very smooth movement, but he must generate more thrust and have more power from the hind. This you would have seen in the first round. As he goes more and more in the rounds, he becomes smooth in the movement, but he does not give more power and thrust, so because of which he loses his speed. Very good dog, excellent, second place, congratulations, very good presentation, good double handling, no problem, don't worry.